Alright, what up YouTube? It's Smoke Reaper. Sorry I haven't been posting in a little bit. I was doing some work on the system. Recently, I just put in a new head unit. It's a Pioneer DEH-1300. 50 watt times 4. My last one was a dual 40 times... No, it was only 30 times 4. So this one's a lot louder. It's got a lot more power to it. I can actually hear what's coming out of the speakers, and also equalizes out with the bass, which sounds really good. I had some trouble installing it. Installing the unit was fine until I realized every time the bass hit, it would drop really low. And the amp would almost completely shut off. And I could actually sit back and watch the green light on the amp just dim down. It never hit the red zone, but I figured it out. And it's going to sound kind of stupid. But I guess I got a little excited and I was moving wires around. I had my power wire on my remote and my remote wire on my B positive. So I switched them up. Thanks to Six Dogs recommending that. Thanks again, man. Dumbass mistake. But I finally got it running. I thought I was going to have to get bigger gauge wire. I thought I was going to have to run a 4-gauge power, but turns out I didn't need it. Just turns out I needed to look what the hell I was doing and get a little advice from someone on where to put the wires, because I must have switched them on an accident. So got it all installed. It looks really good. It's a nice unit, about 80 bucks, I believe, but it sounds great. It's got mids, lows, and high settings. It's got a loud high and loud low. Right now I'm running on loud high and it sounds great. So what I'm going to do is give it a test run for y'all and see what you guys think of it. What to play? Soldier boy, tell me. Hey, 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 I'm Go. Not only does it play the highs, but it does play lows really decently. So we'll play some low quick, something low. So there you have it, guys. New Pioneer. The next step is I want to get a couple, no, actually four, 6x9 Pioneer, either 250 watt or 350 watt door speakers. And then from there, hopefully, definitely going to run for a Sundown amp, maybe a 1,500 or just a straight 1,000. So that's what's up. That's what's been up, and that's what's up to date. So glad you're all stuck around and glad you all waited up, and hope to see you guys more soon and more views, and hope to bring up some more vids. So that's everything. Hit you guys up later. Peace out.